Okay, guys, the moment we've been waiting for. Part 4 of my 3D concept boombox, printed boombox. As you can see, indicators are on already. Power, Bluetooth. I put the covers on the mid-range. They're loose right now because I don't want to put them in place permanently yet. As you can see. so I'm ready to play this baby, see how it sounds. I'm recording from another phone because I can't do it out of mine because it won't record while I'm video taping. So here we go. Watts, 8 ohms, 5 speaker unit. What do you think, guys? I'm satisfied. Very nice, clear sound.
The only thing I'm going to change on this unit is the crossover. I have a two-way now, and I ordered a three-way. I have the mid-range is connected directly to the amplifier, which I don't want to have. So once I get the three-way, I'll close her up in the back and install the crossover and the amp into the inside of the units. I already pre-drilled all the wires through, so they are where they're going to be. I just got to put the amp and the crossover inside, which I'm going to put the amplifier here and the crossover in here, and then I'll close everything up and it should sound even more better. Signing off, and look out for my next project. I'm working on other designs.